Hello, 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 everybody, and welcome to Peppy Pronunciation 10. Today, we're going to be talking about pronunciation of certain word endings that I've found students have problems with. So, let's go to it! Words ending in O-U-S. Many students will pronounce the following words slightly wrong. Serious. But we actually say serious. Got it? It's not an us or an os, it's an is. So let's take a few other examples. Marvelous. Various. Gorgeous. Outrageous.
Let's practice. Are you ready? One, two, three. Let's go. Serious. 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 Various. 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 Marvelous. Marvelous. Marvelous.
Words ending in T. My students are always shocked to learn how native speakers here in North America leave out their T's. So let's take a look at some examples. Internet, can want it. I want to point out how native speakers leave out the T's, link the words together, and leave out words. You want it? Notice how we left out the auxiliary do in the question. This is very common when we are speaking informally. Let's look at how a T can become a D and link to the following word. Put it over there. So in this case, the T becomes a D and links with it. Put it becomes put it. Put it over there. Words ending in I-O-N. There are quite a few words ending in I-O-N, which I have to help my students with on a daily basis. Let's take the following words. Information, vacation, organization, invitation. The standard American accent for pronouncing the ending is shin, not shun. So you can try to spell it the way we actually pronounce it. So information, organization, invitation.
Let's practice. Oh yeah. One, two, three. Let's go. Information. 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 Organization. 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 Invitation. 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 We did it! We can all give ourselves a pat on the back for that one.
Well, everyone, today we talked about different endings of words in English and how Americans really pronounce them. I hope you were able to take advantage of my tips based on my own teaching experience, and I hope you have a great week. Bye for now.